Hello everyone, thank you so much for showering love on our previous video. Today Tanya and I are going to be talking about important things to keep in mind before buying diamond jewelry. I'm sure all of you have heard about four C's of diamonds. What exactly is four C's of diamonds? It's nothing but carat, cut, clarity and color. Cut is one of the most important four C's of diamonds. I'm sure you've heard about a lot of cuts like round, oval, marquise, emerald. So all of these cuts are just don't refer to just shape, but also the quality of the cut, where the diamond is going to show its brilliance, shine and sparkle.
Carat, it is nothing but the weight of the diamond. One carat is 0.2 grams. However, two diamonds of the same carat weight can be valued very differently. For example, if I'm having two diamonds of the same carat weight, which is one carat each, diamond A is 60,000 and diamond B is 55,000. The difference in the amount can be because of the cut, clarity and color.
Clarity. Clarity is nothing but how clean the diamond is without any blemishes and inclusions. Clarity ranges from about IF to VVS, VVS1, S1, VVS1 and so on. We at Konica promise to serve you with VVS1, which is one of the best quality of diamonds.
Diamond color is graded in terms of how white or colorless the diamond is. On the grading scale, it is from the alphabet D to Z, D, E and F being the most white and the best quality of diamonds.
I'm just going to be showing you a glimpse from our diamond collection. This is all these range from somewhere around 30,000, which is really easy in pocket. These studs range from somewhere around 20,000, 25,000. Likewise, even this one. So if you have a friend's wedding coming up, or if you want to gift your loved one something, I'm sure diamonds would make the perfect gift. We also have a wide variety of really lightweight diamonds. So this is a stackable piece. You can wear it. You can just wear one if you want to, or you can just wear this one, or you can wear all the three together. Very delicate ones. All the diamonds are IGI certified. With every purchase, you would get a certain diamond certification along with it. This is all heavy rings with big diamonds. This is a diamond cum ring pendant. It's a multi-purpose ring. You can wear this as a pendant, and also a ring. Just a glimpse from our pendant collection at the store. We have a wide range of rings, studs, bracelet, Mangalsutra pendants, lightweight necklaces. This is a multi-purpose stud. You could always change the stones into maybe a ruby or a sapphire. So whatever you like.
I hope this was helpful. We at Konica have an exclusive counter dedicated to diamond jewelry. So please do visit our store if you have any diamond requirements. Thank you.